Cause I got me the light.
Oh my god, let me stop fucking around, dogs. Hey, yo, what's up, guys? Today, guys, what's up? Today we reacted to G-Eazy Special Love, and it just dropped the audio not too long ago, probably like an hour ago. Not doing a lot of talking. Let's just jump right into the video, man. They going to be man. Yeah, dude, I chill. Okay. Why this screen gotta be doing all this extra shit? Making my head hurt. Huh? When it's real, it never fade away. It stay on hold like it's layaway. Every day our status isn't healthy, it's just day to day. I wonder, do we make each other better? Do we take away? Yeah. Now every time we fight, you always cry, get your string on. You ask me if I need someone to love or just to lean on. Okay. The pressure is intense when you trying to be a phenom. I'm carrying my dreams up to infinity and beyond. Uh-huh. I sit on my chest till DG put a beat on. This other shit between us, I'm not even trying to speak on. I know you said if I fuck up again, then you would be gone. Not trying to be that person, I just run over and cheat on. Oh. Now when this shit gets too real, why every time I run? And why I always drink too much? And what I'm trying to hide from? I really need some peace of mind, like I'm just trying to find some. And I'm just trying to keep you here, regardless of the outcome. You know? Hey, my son G-Eazy talking his shit. Hey, he in his bag in this song, man. He in his bag. Let me not pause it no more. I won't do that to y'all again. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. How you say that man's name? Dakari? Dakari? Yo, Trey Song said the same exact thing, like, try to have my cake and eat it too, and then he was like, but ain't that what I'm supposed to do? Ain't I supposed to eat it too? That's what Trey Song said on that cake song, and my son G-Eazy just said it. Yeah, that's a fact. I thought you were supposed to, you know, have your cake, eat that shit. I don't know why girls do that. I'm hopeful, don't be mistook. But Hollywood is a hell of a place to look. Don't fuck around this whole song, man. It's a calm song. Guys, I'm sorry, man. I heard the song, but at the same time, I was fucking around the whole song, you feel me? Because I was trying to shoot this, it's like, quick, because I got work and all that. But this is a calm song. I need to download it and listen to it again and, like, fully pay attention. I mean, I heard what he said, don't get me wrong, but I need to take in the song, you feel me? If you understand what I'm saying, like, I was out here trying to film this, like, 30 times, and I just kept fucking up and stuttering in the beginning, but... Anyway, it's a calm song, but it's the end of the video. Like, comment, share, comment what you want me to react to next. And most importantly, subscribe and join the gang. Thank you for all the subscribers, you feel me? We are slowly but surely growing. We about to hit 160 subs, man. Roll to 200 subs. And let's just keep growing, man. I appreciate everybody that subscribed. And it's your boy Jay, and I'm out of here.